Rockin' Eve on a Saturday night. JT Rex in the mix.